think right now on tour I like how I roll because it's just the most energetic. The costumes are bright. Everyone's having a good time, and we're just there, you know, doing what we love.
Britney has 16 dancers, and that's 10 guys and 6 girls.
Each of us have like a very unique style to us that brings the show alive.
This album is incredible because it's Femme Fatale, and there's just so many ways you can go with that. And it's great for Britney because she's a great actress. And so she has all these different little things that these characters she can portray, which make up the entire Femme Fatale situation. We have 10 different choreographers, and they come in, they set numbers that work with the vision of the show, and then we start just rehearsing the crap out of it.
We always have a jotted out time for me, to, you know, for rehearsals, of course, just to go in and be able to push myself to the limit in what I do. And to make it fun for everybody, then we all come together and, you know, we put it together as a team.
She makes it sound like it's a walk in the park. It's not. It's definitely not a walk in the park. It's very intense.
It's an hour and a half workout in itself. But now, you know, once doing it after show, my body just, you know, I think your body learns to know how to heal itself. So it's better now.
It just pays off. The light goes dark and you get an intro, you see Britney getting ready backstage. Everyone becomes, the adrenaline, it just rises up.